Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome to a brand new series on the channel, Resident Evil 2. Now, I am a huge Resident Evil fan, as well as a zombie fan in general. If you're new to the channel, welcome. I love zombie games. I'm a huge fan of The Walking Dead, things like that. And I actually played this game back then, 20 years ago. Took me a while to beat it back then. And I think back then it was like, what was it, 2 or 4 discs? But I'm excited to play the remake. And yes, I've heard that they're remaking Resident Evil 3. Thank goodness. I am going to play that on the channel as well. So I'm going to try to get this out the way. I don't really know if I'm going to play through Leon's story or not. Claire is my favorite over Leon. I know everyone on YouTube started with Leon first, but I'm going to play with Claire. The stories are similar, different endings, but I still don't know if I'm going to do a second playthrough because by the time I get done with this, I'm pretty sure the remake for the third one will be out, and I'm just going to hop on that. But anyway, I might do a playthrough. I'm not going to rule it out yet, a second playthrough of this. But anyway, that's enough of me. Jibber Javerin, my name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay. Tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on
her. Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Oh my. What you're gonna do is turn around, dude.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
I remember she was looking for Chris.
That's good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
Now, when are they gonna be? Well, they already pretty much remade the first one.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
It was on Nintendo GameCube.
What the? Hello?
Brighten this up a bit. Saving already? That's a bit too kick. Bring it down a notch or two. bloody footprints. He left the car. All right, let's go.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Through headshots. They usually drop. You think it was back here? Key to storage room. Triangles to open the inventory. Kill this guy, didn't you? What do I? Oh my.
It's like a nightmare.
Whoa.
Well, don't shoot.
Get down. We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
God.
Come on. Get in. Hold on. I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Right off the bat, these graphics and controls are amazing. The controls doesn't feel clunky or wonky at all. I don't have weird camera angles messing me up like back in the 90s.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be.
Ooh, I might have to brighten this up some more.
Looks like we're walking from here.
The way it's coming in on the software, it's kind of dark for you guys. My TV is pretty bright. I have to play with real bright.
Yeah, good call.
Oh God.
Leon, you gotta back up.
Oh, negative.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Let's slow it down a little bit. Luckily, he swerved. Wouldn't be no Claire or Leon.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit.
think so, buddy.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world.
You got that right.
Dark for you guys. Let me brighten it up here. Again. Okay.
The police station. Almost there.
Calling out the school bus. I ain't gonna wait. See? And that's what Capcom gets you at. Throws all them zombies at you. Your anxiety level reaches sky high, and you think you gotta unload your entire arsenal of ammo on them when you don't. You just run right past them. And I used to do that back in the day, too. Playing as I was younger, I was a kid. Like I would just go bam, 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 bam. Run out of ammo. Welcome to the city of what? City of what? City of the dead. Okay. Wow. It's just like it was 20 years ago. Of course, with an updated feel to it.
Anybody here?
Oh. That's a must. Carry that all the time, and I don't need this. That's another thing you gotta is inventory management. I remember they were big on that. Let's go ahead and do a hard save. Basically, we got a bunch of auto saves. We don't have a hard save, like if the game freezes or something. Ooh, Samurai's Edge, huh? I looks like it's a 9mm. Because basically, if I carry it now, it's just a brick. And it's taking up space, so once I get some 9mm, we'll swap it out. Because this right here is a far cry from just 5 shots from a 38. And this is a blind playthrough other than, you know, memorization of bits and pieces from when I played it when I was a kid. I bought the deluxe edition. It was on sale, so that's why I have the Samurai's Edge.
Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh, shit. They're inside too.
David.
Chris ain't at the darn station. Huh? Chris was at the mansion.
It's in here now. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy.
So we have to go here. And it shows I
haven't picked up. Oh yeah, this puzzle. You have to get all the crests, and then this opens. And that's one thing too. They don't hold your hand. It's any order. I remember that too. Gotta get the fuse for this. To open this to get to the other side. Man, oh man. Memories, right? Alright, so what we'll do. You climb under here. Yep. Into the unknown we go, guys. And sometimes Resident Evil can get difficult and annoying. That's why I say I don't know if I'm gonna do a second playthrough. Like, I might just hop on a third one. If I do a second playthrough, I might stream it over on my Twitch channels of the same name. Raven from the Sky. Oh, we need another fuse. It's great. We can cut across the east office, actually. Is it open? Of course it isn't.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
That mess jars you, man. When you hear them noises. For the sake of exploration. Explains the water. Bet. I'm getting as much of those as I possibly can. Because it only gets worse. I have an experience with Resident Evil games before I had a channel. I'm sure we all have played Resident Evil at least once before YouTube. I know we've all at least played Resident Evil 4. That was such a massive hit. Gonna get back up. I know they are. I don't even have the key for that.
Open up!
We need boat cars.
Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Oh no. Parking way out. Oh, that's right. The guided statue, it goes under, up through the parking garage, and then, yep. Nyan. Time to go.
Safe for now. Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah.
This guy's dying. Look how pale he is. Lost a lot of blood.
Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Oh, yeah, huh?
Vacation? That's.
And then call Veronica.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good.
Put his bloody fingerprints all over it.
Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're going to need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna.
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
This knife wears down. Oh, shucks. Once you defeat them. Alright guys, I'm going to stop it here for today. Thank you for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. I'm out of here. Peace.